là vui. Pistolo, pistolo. Facile.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
And this is the lineup for the home side. Probably one.
We could be in. Surely.
Easy peasy.
And they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Interception here. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now.
Oh, pare, oh, pare.
Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous.
Para pular, bro.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Federico Macheda. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Opportunity now. Got to finish here. What a good way to score.
Well, he's point blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Ποιος παίζει στη ζώνη του Μαρακά. Δεν μπορώ να παίξω άλλο ultimate. Foul. Foul.
He's cut it out. Well, that's over the top of the defender.
Ωραίος ο Μακέντα. Μπράβο. Πολύ ωραίος σουτ, μπράβο.
Striding forward, purposefully. Proper tackle that. Avila. Really in the clear now. Gonna try his luck.
Ρε φύγε ρε μαλακά ρε μπρο.
Yeah, listen to that. The crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
Ωπα ρε. Μπράβο ρε Αγιούπ.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Has to score. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Guiding it through.
Γιατί.
Saved. Decisively. That's a great interception. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Bravo, Sikifer.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Avila.
Bravo, Sigifeld.
A return ball.
Bravo, bravo.
Neatly intercepted. He's looking to get in and fire a shot off here.
Bravo, Rumakis.
Read the intentions. Well, not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. Saw the goal and went for it. That's an easy save for the keeper. The pass not completed, really. He's got the ball back.
La 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 la.
Disappointed with that touch.
A barrier, Malaga.
Federico Macheda. Insua. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Opare, opare, bro. Bravo, Malaga, you.
Really pulling the strip. Good vision. Gonna try it. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Να περάσει στο κέντρο. Τελειώσαμε. Την πήρα την κοντούρλα μου εκεί.
Who's got the flag up? It's offside. Roncalio. Won it back with an interception. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Fran Merida. Of added time, that's what it says on the board. Keeper's ball. Well, there is the referee blowing for half time. It's 3-0 here. Well, the scoreline reflects.
Better to recover.
To see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Tries to shot here.
Pop.
Are you? Here's a chance. The goalkeeper at the full extent, really.
I think that was fingertips. What a stop.
And in it goes. Good anticipation by the defender. can't get past him. Such a good defender.
Foul.
Not stopping play for the foul. Let's him go on. It's a useful position this for the free kick. Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence. You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm that, and it's not been his best display, but that was good.
Avila, well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. Trying to slip it through. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in. Attacking now. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Read the play well. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Tries the shot. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Πέτα την μπάλα. Μπράβο, μαλακά, ήξερα να την πάρεις. Ήξερα να τα κάνει αμνά. Τασούλη, βάλ το. Έλα, πέτα τον μπρο. Θα σε σκότσε τα παπαριά.
Pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. And the pass not completed, really. That's how to tackle. Well, maybe the counter attack is on here.
Μπράβο, ρε Τασούλη.
Federico Macheda. We can cut it back now. Great goal.
Well, he's not far out. You've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. He's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Substitution coming up. So they restart again. A bit demoralized now, I think, in a game like this.
Well, πέτα το πρό.
This is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
So, Papagi Kapios.
Just a matter of time now, Alan, and there isn't much time to go. We are on the verge of this special season being sealed as champions, with more games still to come.
Yeah, the stadium's going to explode. They would have expected it to happen.
Πάλε παραπούλα, ρε.
But it's going to happen sooner by the looks of it.
Κοίτα με να βλέκα πέτα τώρα, βλέκα μα δεν θες. Άντε γάμι σου πάρα πολύ. Πολύ καλό. Πόση ώρα το ετοίμαζες.